Hello everyone, it's Jasmine here, and today I have a quick little get ready with me school edition. So I'm gonna show you my hair, makeup, and outfit. And I thought this was a perfect video for today since I actually don't have school today. So I would kind of show you what I would be doing, like if I was going to school. And now enough talking, let's get started.
Everybody get up.
So the first thing we're going to do is change our outfit. Get out of these comfy clothes. Can't be walking in that. And we're done. This is the completed outfit. If you can't hear what I'm trying to say. Bam! 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 Work it! And twirl. First, we have this long sleeve maroon cable knit sweater from Casablanca, and this is the sweater that I forgot to put in my haul. You don't need no papers. That man is not your maker, and that's why I'm gonna take a good girl. Now we have this braided belt from Aeropostale. Now we have my jeans from American Eagle. Can't let it get past me. For accessories, what are we gonna wear? I don't know. First, we have this gold beaded bracelet, this gold bangle, I would say, and these fake diamond studded earrings. All from Charlotte Russe. What do they make dreams for when you got them jeans? And last but not least, we have my favorite necklace from Casablanca. It is just this triangle, black triangle with gold outline necklace. Okay, now he was close. Tried to domesticate you, but you're an animal. And this is what the completed outfit looks like with the accessories. And that's why I'm okay. So now on to makeup. Now I don't usually wear a lot of makeup. I usually just go for mascara, especially when I'm running late. So that is what I'm going to do. So first we are going to start off with the There Real Mascara by Benefit. Then we're going to use the CoverGirl Lash Length. Oh, that's upside down. There we go. Then finally, we are going to use the Maybelline Illegal Length Fiber Extension Mascara in black brown. So first I'm going to use that one, and I kind of use this as a base since it's not black, and I really like my black mascara. So I'm just going to apply two coats of that on my top lashes, and then one coat on my bottom lashes. Oh, if the sky comes falling down. All done. Now for the Benefit of Their Real Mascara. This is in black, so that's why I'm putting it over the black brown mascara to make it look black, obviously. So I'm just gonna apply and then two coats on my top and one on my bottom. Then I'm just gonna use the Lash Blast Length Mascara by CoverGirl just to remove any clumps that I may have in my mascara. So it's just, I just use this to separate the lashes. And we're all done. Now on to lips. I usually just put some MAC lips on, but I didn't really have any around me. So I'm just gonna be using this baby lips, and this is just the original one, the clear one. Now on to hair. So first I'm just gonna take the clip out of my hair. Ooh, exciting. Then I'm just gonna brush it all out. Hey, brother. So today I didn't really feel like I needed to straighten my hair. So I just combed through with my fingers and kind of brushed it a little bit. bit staticky. I'm just putting in this Silk Elements Mega Silk Heat Protectant Spray. And that kind of just keeps it down, even though it is a heat protectant spray. Then I just brush that through my hair to evenly distribute it. And if I was going to straighten my hair after I use that, I would put the Ion Titanium Platinum Hair Straightener through my hair. And we are all done. So definitely like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And I hope you guys have a great day, and I also hope you had a great Valentine's Day. Bye!